And on my trip to Texas, I went to Kura Revolving Sushi. Alright guys, so here I'm at Kura Revolving Sushi. And you can pick your different sushi off of the little moving belt. And once you find one that you like, you can just grab it. And up here, you can order things that are different, that are not just ramen, like noodles, like ramen or udon. And so I think I'm going to order udon right here. And I'm gonna order one, I think. And now the order has been sent and it will come up on this conveyor belt right there. And another cool thing is that if you want to win one of these sushi blocks, what you gotta do is you gotta eat 15 plates of sushi or different items, and then how they track it is that you put the plates down into there, and then once you've got 15, it'll give you a little surprise ball. prize. And here are the building blocks. And which one did we get? It looks like we got the tuna one. Here it is. And look, right here, you can fold this over so you have your own little sushi mat that you can put your finished little block sushi on. And I think that's very cute. So let's go ahead and go into the building. All right, guys, I think this is a super cool prize because these are just like the nano blocks or the miniso blocks that I have done before. And once I saw that these were little building blocks, just like the nano blocks, I thought that was super awesome that they had a prize like this. So I finished making my little miniature tuna sushi, and I think this was really fun to build even though I only had 29 pieces, and this took me only about like, I don't know, maybe a minute. And I like how they use these smooth bricks on top and these slanted bricks. It looks like the tuna is going over the rice. And I had some extra pieces right here, and I decided to make a little miniature sushi out of the spare pieces. So that was just a little extra thing I added in. But I finished the building of this miniature building brick tuna sushi. And now this was super easy to build, and this came with a nice little accessory mat to put your little sushi on. And now it came in this tiny ball, and oh, forgot about the tape, because this little bugger will not stay put, just rolls off. And they fit everything inside just this tiny little ball, and you get awarded one of these sushi blocks for completing 15 plates of sushi. And so then, of course, me and Kira, we gobbled up 15 sushi really quick because it was really good. And now I really like how this was built, even though it's super simple. And they put a smooth tile on top, and it just looks really nice. And these are like little nano block types, type of bricks. And now, if you don't know what nano block is, it's a super tiny little building, a little building structure that you can use like this. It's just like the size of my fingernail right there. It's super tiny. It's just like Lego, but super duper cute. And I've done many of these like little nano block builds, like the little miniso builds, and I'll put a link in the description down below so you can go check those builds out. And it's just like that, so if you're experienced with brick building, you'd get this done fairly quick. Now, there is many different sushis that you can collect in this series, and I got the tuna brick sushi. All right, so these are the different sushis that you can collect. And I got the tuna one, and I think the ones that I really wanted the most was the ikura and the shrimp, because the ikura, they're like little tiny fish eggs, and they're clear pieces, so that would look really cool for display. And the shrimp one, I don't know, because you just have to build a little shrimp on top. I think that's really cool. But I got the tuna one, and even though this is probably the least favoriteest one that I'd want to get, I'm still really happy of what I got. So this was the Kura Revolving Sushi Bar, my little prize that I got. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give me a like, subscribe, share this video with your friends, turn on post notifications so you never miss a video from me. And most importantly, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.